So today we have a quick recipe that will be calming for the bladder. It won't irritate the bladder. And here are your ingredients: quinoa, avocado, an egg, mozzarella cheese, and then for some flavor, some garlic and onion powder. I will also be buying some store-bought chicken. First, you're going to cook your quinoa. You're going to put twice as much water as you do quinoa. So if you put one cup of quinoa, it's 2 cups of water, and then stir for 15 minutes. You're going to fry your egg, and ignore my laziness that I didn't use a frying pan. Once you cook your egg to your liking, put it over the quinoa and cut it up. Then go ahead and mix it and add some chicken. I got mine from Pollo Tropical. Then you're going to go ahead and add half an avocado, some garlic to your liking. I love garlic, so I'm going to put quite a bit. Then you're going to use your onion powder and add as much as you'd like as well. Now you're going to go ahead and add the cheese to your liking. I usually do about 1/4 cup to 1/2 cup, depending on my mood. And there you have it, an ICNOAB safe recipe.